That's one down.
They're not so tough by themselves.
That one was damaged and rock.
Okay, what's next?
Is this Olympus?
Gosh, it's amazing!
Oh!
Whoa!
That's down there!
Nope!
Yeah! Here's our ticket up!
We'll have to climb up. But what do we use for buttholes? Maybe you can use that rubble like stepping stones.
Yeah! That shouldn't be a problem for sure.
Yeah.
The one giving orders now, Bolt Boy.
Don't get too comfortable, Hades!
Huh? Huh?
We're gonna stop you!
What?
Sora! Donald! Goofy! It's on!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Just one Titan left.
Over here! Hurry! Here goes!
That was close!
Oh, now it's all four of them.
So what? There are four of us, too.
Actually, I think I can make it five.
No!
Thank you, my boy.
Yeah! Oh!
Ah!
Now, watch your old man work! Put 18 years into that plan and you ruined it! I really don't like you.
Just give it up already. You'll never beat Herc, no matter how many times you try.
Yeah, stay in the underworld where you belong.
You have the time of your afterlife.
Enough already! I did not come this far to be ridiculed by Zeusy High and Mighty, his little sunspot, and a trio of clowns! You know what? I'll just go ahead and destroy you!
Hades! The exit is that way.
Oy vey. Gee whiz.
Hold on. I almost forgot. That one's for trying to wreck Thebes.
You'll pay for this! I have a very, very long memory. I can still dunk your little nutmeg in a river of death!
Are you sure you want to leave all this behind?
Isn't Olympus your home?
And your family.
I can see my family anytime I want. If I stayed, I'd have to be apart from the person I love most. And that life would be empty. I finally know where I belong.
Hercules.
Sora, we never got back to your question. Can I help?
It's okay. I think I'm meant to figure it out for myself. I'll find my strength the way you found yours. Something to fight for, with all my heart. I guess you did have the answer.
Well, you've got heart, Sora. Just keep at it, and I know you'll be stronger than ever.
Yeah, I might even end up stronger than you are.
There he goes again.
Are you sure this box with the Book of Prophecies is for reals? I think that Dingbat in Black was pulling your leg.
Be quiet and dig, you imbecile. I must find that Book of Prophecies and make it my own. His was the only clue we have. We cannot afford to dismiss it without a thorough investigation.
I'm just saying a shot in the dark ain't gonna get us any closer to... Whoa!
What is it? Have you found something? Show it to me at once, fool!
Yes, sir, easy. This has got to be that Pandora's box Hades mentioned.
Leave it.
What? After all that digging?
That is not the box which I desire. We are finished with this world. Come.
No.
May your heart.
What's wrong, Riku? Are you tired? Do you need a break? We can stop.
No, just... I've been here. I should know this place. But that all seems like another life.
Well, gee, think of all you've seen. All the feelings you've felt. Why, you've done years of growing in almost no time at all.
I remember my first time here. I was so scared. But now my doubts and fears are gone. If anything, I feel exhilarated. And it's not because there's darkness in me. I know too well what that rush is like. This is different. And it's not adrenaline either. I know Aqua needs us, but I'm ready. I'm in control now. Maybe it's because you're with me this time.
Mm-mm. It's not me. I think it's because you finally found inside you that special strength to protect what matters.
What?
Sometimes you care so much for somebody that other feelings disappear. And then there's no room for fear or doubt.
Is that it? Strength to protect what matters. It reminds me of a promise I made.
To who?
Just someone I once met. Can't tell.
Sounds like a good memory.
Yeah. While we're reminiscing, Mickey, does any of this look familiar?
Sort of. But the realm of darkness has changed since I was here with Aqua.
Yeah, it's different from what I remember.
Usually, I'd just follow my heart, and Aqua would show me the way. But the closer I get, the hazier our connection feels.
You mean...
Maybe. But we can't give up hope.
Yeah. This beach.
It's gone.
Huh?
I'm positive Aqua was here. But now, her trail's gone dim.
I've been here too. with Sora.
Really?
This is where we found our way back to the Realm of Light. Hey, maybe Aqua did too.
Aqua has fallen into an even darker abyss. Somewhere I can't see her. And I don't think we're equipped to dive any deeper than we already are.
So then...
Oh no!
What?
Riku, be careful. Even the least threatening Heartless are stronger in this realm.
I got it.
Careful!
Oh no!
Riku!
What? Because somebody needs me. Who are you?
Riku? Wake up! Riku! Are you okay?
Where'd the Heartless go?
I got more than half of them, and the rest vanished. But they spit you out first.
Ugh, thanks. I owe you.
I know you feel invincible, but we're not.
Are you all right, Mickey?
Yeah, thanks to the new gear. But your Keyblade...
Oh.
The Heartless here are stronger than what we expected. I guess we probably should have powered up our Keyblades before we came in here, huh? I think we need to go back to Master Yensit's tower so we can regroup.
But Aqua's still down here alone, facing enemies like that.
I know.
What if she's feeling as scared and alone as I felt the first time I came here? How long are we supposed to keep her waiting in this awful place?
But Aqua, she's like Sora.
What?
No. Strong like Sora.
Oh. Okay. Good. Then I guess she's gonna be all right. Sora could fall into any darkness and swim his way out.
Besides, we won't be long.
Right.
Huh?
Can't use this Keyblade anymore. Might as well leave it here. For the other me.
What?
I see. You could not regain your strength.
No biggie. I still learned a lot.
Regardless, Sora, you will need the power of waking.
It can't be gone forever. Maybe something'll trigger it real soon.
Like what exactly?
How about a punch on the head?
Hey!
Perhaps it could be something that is as simple as that.
Wait, you think so too?
Whenever you are in need, magic happens. That is your greatest strength, Sora.
You make it sound like an accident.
Whoa! Huh? We're back, Master!
Whoa!
Oh!
Wow! You guys are all here!
We were here before, but you didn't wait!
Your Majesty!
Hey there, fellas! So, what have you three been up to?
We were visiting...
We went to Olympus to visit Hercules!
And to figure out how to get all of Sora's lost powers back.
But it was a big disappointment.
Oh, what a shame. But, honestly...
We didn't fare any better.
Did you manage to figure out where Aqua is? Because Master Yen Sid said that's why you fellas left.
Come on! Can I finally say something?
We know Master Aqua made it as far as the beach that Sora and I once visited. But that's where her trail ends.
Meaning?
All traces of her vanish into the great abyss, beneath the realm of darkness.